Britton. The scowls on the face of the Viking Raiders. This is far from over. Look who's with us on commentary. Welcome back, Pat, by the way. This is the New Day. That's Xavier under the unicorn.
You see it? How do you know?
Deal.
So, you don't know who it is.
Kofi,
you don't know who it is.
Kofi, how wise
is it? Your best guess.
How wise is it of you guys to be poking the Viking Raiders like
that? What
it
are you talking about? How wise is it?
What?
How wise it is our strategy, bro.
Exactly. We get people's heads. It's what we do constantly. Constantly.
Strategy, bro.
I know. I saw him put the mask on.
Too bad, yeah. Bro. You didn't see nothing.
Mind games. We playing with them.
You ain't seen nothing. We out here playing with them.
Here we go. Schedule 4-1-4. Introducing first, the team of the skyscraping Shanky and the modern day Mahal.
Yeah.
Oh.
Damn, bro. Yeah.
And tonight, yes. Friday night, SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. So, guys, obviously you're concerned about the Viking Raiders because you enlisted the aid of Jinder and Shanky over there.
That's right. Those guys are monsters. Any continent they step foot on, they become tag team champions. Ring of Honor, NXT, IWGP, and more supporting WWE.
You look like the heroes from the Omega Man.
Look, what does that even mean, bro?
Nobody knows. It's an old movie, 1972.
Yeah, bro, nobody knows that stuff, bro.
This is every week.
If you're going to come out here and be a Viking in 2022, you need to come out here like Thor. Give it back to me.
There it is.
I was just throwing it at you to insult you. You cannot have this shirt. You don't deserve this shirt, Mike. You heard me, bro?
I did hear you. I've been insulted for 25 years. It's not going to hurt
this
me now.
There we go.
This is for Pat.
You're welcome, Pat.
So, guys, maybe we should turn our attention to what's walking into the ring.
The Viking Raiders
are big, they're bad, and as you call them, ugly, but they are effective nonetheless.
We're not the only ones that call them ugly, by the way. I mean,
you did.
General consensus, everybody in the room. Everybody.
We're not the only ones. Everybody know they're ugly.
I feel like what the problem is, they're upset because they feel like we've been disrespecting Viking culture. The thing is, these guys don't know how to have fun anymore.
They don't know how to have fun. They used to come out with, with the drumsticks, and they're doing all this.
But how did that work out for them?
That's what I wanted to see them,
they
man.
Became Raw Tag Team Champions. That's how it worked out. But now, they're men that people are laughing at them and not with them.
Oh, my God.
And look at them now.
Look at them now.
But, you know, at some point, the jokes are going to have to stop, guys, and you're going to have to get in the ring with these two men.
Yeah. Well, if they have moves like this, I'm not really worried about it. What kind of a moveset is that, bro?
They're two Vikings, not two men.
They actually left you down a couple of times.
But every day is a new day, Michael.
Yes, it is.
Every day is a new day.
Yes,
it don't matter how many times we get knocked down, because we always go recall. Get back up, Mike.
We just had our 8-year anniversary.
8-year anniversary.
How many times we can put down?
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Yeah. How about how many times we get back up? My birthday
all the time. Oh my goodness. Jinder may not get back up after that by eyeball.
What if you get a Viking double hamstring sit on your chest?
We're watching. That's why we're here.
I'm the kickout kid. I'm the king of the ring, dude.
The king of the ring, bro. We got the crown still. He's still the king.
Hey, big boy.
Yeah, we see. That's why we're here.
Mahal trying to fight back with a
WWE champion. Before you take your eyes off him, you better recognize, bro.
Don't hinder Jinder. Don't hinder Jinder.
Oh, man. You need the stairs.
Oh my goodness. Jinder set into the New Day. And the new vicious Viking Raiders are going to win this matchup via countout.
Here are your winners as a result of a countout. The new vicious Viking Raiders!
Hey, that's a unique way to win the matchup. The Viking Raiders with a smile on their face because they pulled one over on the New Day and Company tonight.
I don't know if the Vikings have ever been known to just purely outsmart people, but they certainly did tonight. Get a dog, get in the heads of the New Day. The new and vicious Viking Raiders.